Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the Heard of the Magazine channel. Today I come to you with news about Zlatko and Halil İbrahim Ceyhan. The details in today's share of Zlatko surprised everyone. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. As you know, Zlatko had not been working on any project for a long time and was taking time for herself, but unfortunately, her vacation was over and she started working hard again. The beautiful actress does not only go to the set, but also receives training to improve herself in acting. The beautiful actress, who shared this intensity on her social media account, proved this to everyone with a beautiful mirror photo. She was going back to work with nothing but a bottle of water and her script. The beautiful actress will miss the days when she is very young and wants to live her life. So the beautiful actress constantly wants to take a vacation, but unfortunately this is not possible for her. Working harder to advance in the acting profession. The beautiful actress will at least be able to see the value she deserves in her new project and earn more money by working less. Being in this station motivated Zlatko a lot, but Halil İbrahim Ceyhan was very upset about this station. As you know, the two started meeting again and they were officially caught yesterday. In the photo that Zlatko shared recently, the reflection in her glasses was officially Halil İbrahim Ceyhan. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan did not want to leave the beautiful actor alone on his first day after the beautiful actor did not come to the sets for a long time. The handsome actress went to Sıla's house and we were able to see her. Halil İbrahim is a very good person. It is a very good thing that he does not leave Sıla alone. We hope they will always be by each other's side. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.